Welcome, Nahir, and then we are going to have a session on an intro session on this now, on the current coming training on the 19th of June on the weekends from 5:30 p.m. India to 8:30 p.m. India on Saturdays and Sundays. So we are going to have an intro session. This is for the already registered participants as well as those who have, actually are going to register also. So it's for both actually. So all of you can open up your videos and then keep it so that others can understand about who exactly is participating in the discussion actually. So let me go on and share my screen. Let me first of all complete my intro and then afterwards you can ask your questions now. So here, if you go to your browser and then type oraclenana.com/INVPO, that is my website now. So oraclenana.com/INVPO is my website. I go there, click on it and then enter it, you'll be getting my website. This is for the training actually. So you can see that there's a low cost training is going to provide only the basics. Now, actually, if you look at the agenda at the bottom, you'll now find that it is beyond basics. So you'll be getting a lot of information and then it's a 2 months course. And then I have my own doubt that I'll be able to complete in 2 months time. It doesn't matter, but if because of interactions, we are now going beyond now. So that means it doesn't matter. We will accommodate even more time because it's not a government thing that you have to strictly adhere to the timings actually. And then it will not teach you right from scratch, actually. And so no problem at all. Even if you don't have any prerequisites, it will not teach you each and everything. So go there. And then here you have a green pay button. If you click on that, you can even pay via your credit card or debit card or net banking or whatever it is. It's a payment gateway. It even accepts the international credit and debit cards, provided you have a two-factor authorization. If you have a single-factor authorization, it may even fail, actually. Otherwise, if you don't have anything, you can even pay via PayPal, actually. PayPal will have charges. So the charges are also included for the PayPal, actually. So that is what it is. And then if you go on and see, I have an offer for you now. So an offer has been given to you. So this offer is for the 20 module record, which I'm selling. So if you go and then buy this 20 modules, you'll be given a free entry over here. There is a link here. You can click on it and then see what are all the things, what are the modules which are contained in the pack, actually. So it's 10K, actually. So if you go and then make a, you can go via this link actually for make a payment for 10K. And then as of now, you decided to go only for this module. Fine, okay, doesn't matter, you can pay. And then later on, if you want to buy this, you can even pay another 5K and then put a message to me that this 5K is for the 10K pack. Then I will now send you the 10K also. It's approximately 130 GB in size. So it's a big one. So that will be giving you. And then you can always write to me and talk to me. And then the sessions are going to be very hectic actually. Fine, 3 hours will be really hectic for you on Saturdays and Sundays. And then that will be giving you a lot of information. And then you have to complete the practices on from Monday to Friday of whatever I teach now. I will not give you any practice time during the training. And then I will, of course, you can interact during the session as such now. And then you can do it now. So on Saturdays and Sundays, we'll be having this. So once once when you enroll, what I will do is I will now share you the Google Drive link now. Go to the Drive. Drive.google.com. Go there. And then here you can see the Fusion Inventory Procurement Training will be there. How it will come? It will now come like this now. If you go there in this place. On the right-hand side top, if you see, there is one grid view. If you click on the, if you make it as a grid view, it won't be clearly visible at all. So make it as a list view. Fine. So go to this place and then click on the list view. It will be clearly visible. Fine. And then if you click on the shared with me on the left-hand side, it will now tell you what are the things that are shared with you. Shared with me will now give you this now. Fine. If you go there, it will now give you this Fusion Inventory Procurement Training. So open it up. And then once when you open up, you'll be finding a lot of entries over here now. And then everyday session will be recorded and then it will be put on the INVPO records. If you double click on it, you'll now find this. Already the first mock session is already gone now. So that is recorded and then you know, go on there. So Okay. So the session is already gone there. And then everyday session will be uploaded over here actually. It will all be uploaded over here. So when you wanted to, there are so many directories are there. If you want to download any directory, you keep a cursor on all of them. And then let us say this one, right click and then download. Right click and download. So once it downloads, it will now start to zip actually. It will now zip. And then finally, it will now show you about where exactly it is going to ship and then show it to you. It is now zipped actually. Zipping is completed. Then it will now ask you to save as. Fine. So if it is a big file, it will now ask you to save multiple times. It will be 001, 002, 003, etc. will be coming now. Fine. It will be asking. And then create a directory called non-ICM training and then save it in that place so that you'll be able to easily refer to it. And you cancel. So that way you can do it now. So any doubts now itself, you can ask now. Fine. If you're having any specific doubts, you can ask now. So that way you download each and every thing. And then later on this one, you need not have to download every time. Only whatever records are appended over here, that you download. You go there, right click, and then download those records only, so that we can work upon. And then have a list view so that it will be easy. And then click on the share with me on the left-hand side, it will be coming. And then while you're joining, this meeting is now is a secured meeting. And then I have to authorize your mail IDs. So if you go there, click on it. If you make a mistake in entering your mail ID, you will not be able to join at all. Right? So that what happens, you at least join once to ensure that you're able to come into the Zoom conferencing. Otherwise, it will not join at all. Right? So these are there. So we already have 55 participants. I'm expecting around 100 now. So you'll have a lot of friends now. And then there is a WhatsApp group there in which all of you are connected with each other. So you can even discuss amongst you also. You can even discuss amongst you for all the questions, whatever you have now. Fine. So somebody else, for example, I was sleeping and then one guy has asked and then the other guy has responded about how to do it now. So each and everybody will be helping you each, and then they will now give you a lot of what's called information on this. So it's a very useful one. Apart from that, I will be adding you to a Telegram group where I have the past, I am now trainer for the past 15 years actually. And then I have my old students also available over here now. So if you go there, I will be adding you to my Nana's eBus Fusion discussions, and then you will now find lots of useful information discussions are happening. So what you can do is, if somebody is giving you a lot of information, fine. For example, this guy is today, so he's a very potential guy. So I want to look at his details. I will now click on his name now. I can click on the name. Click on the email, it'll be giving you his email. Many people will be even hiding their mail IDs. So we can even send a message to him, and then I can establish a contact with the guys whom you're filling now. And then if he is not added, he can now, there will be a link coming as a add to contact. So by the way, and then afterwards, what you can do is you can even create a Excel file in which the important people's name, email ID, mobile number, and then the remarks, everything can make, and then you can make a big list for you. Right? So developing a friendship is basically an art. So you have to develop it, and then gradually it will come. And then you will know the biggest advantage is that if you join the training, you will have plenty of people to assist you also. Even though I know only the basics, but you'll be finding a lot of people to assist you, and then they'll be giving you a lot of information on this now. So by which you will now get what happens, a French, as well as they will now guide you also in doing it. So this is on the Telegram group, and then we'll be adding to the WhatsApp group, and then on the, what's called, I have told you about the thing now, on the this thing also, on the Google Drive also. So I have given lots of student guides, activity guides, everything is available here. You can go there, and then you can download it, and then you can download those documents also. They'll be very useful for you. So the program is very hectic, and then it will be very tough for those who don't know ERP. Fine, they have to practice everything between Monday to Friday. Fine. So ensure that you are joining the Zoom meeting also. Fine, because I have not made any mistake. Otherwise, authorization will be a problem. I had to correct the authorizations basically because it's a secured meeting, and so only those who are authorized can attend this meeting actually. Well, that way it works. So this is on the Zoom meeting, and then I have told you about the Google Drive. And then I told you about the WhatsApp and then Telegram groups. And then what else? Fine. Now it's a question time for you. Fine. You can now start to ask. Fine. So you can ask. So whatever doubt you have, you just ask me. Anybody?
So Nana, good morning and good afternoon to everyone. So Nana, when the exercises are being shared, so is there a like a fictitious organization, and then some cases are made?
No, it is completely an enterprise structure will be created. Everybody will be creating your own enterprise, and then you'll be practicing on that. You'll not be practicing others, not on visions actually. So on newer enterprise, you're going to practice. And so it is a totally practical one. Fine. You're now implementing a product. So that way you're going to do it actually.
Okay, thank you. And I saw you have also put me into the Telegram group. I'm coming from a completely technical background. All last 18 years working on complete technical integrations and UI development and all. So I just wanted to know how this journey of getting into functional, I can make it more productive. On the Telegram, I had requested a few times,
but nobody share, is answering it.
Because I think most of the people are quite expert. They're so gone ahead in that area. I think nobody has those basic process related information. So from the inventory and procurement side, I just wanted to request the team here also, if they have any very fundamental processes not related to Fusion, in general, when we say inventory and procurement, what kind of processes does it cater? If there is any material which I can just read to, or maybe you know any Google or YouTube link, please share with me.
I'm also requesting all the participants to share whatever knowledge they have on this now. So in fact, what happens, I'm now going to upload all those things onto my web space. So web space link is also given there. So it has got also a lot of useful information shared by many, many people now. So during the training also, if anybody is sharing it, I will definitely share with others also. Right? Sure. It will be very interactive, and when you are implementing it, you will now get a lot of guidance from others also. I'm sure about it, because many students have told that they are really blessed because of the group participation actually. That is the biggest advantage.
Thanks.
Anybody else has got any other questions now? You can ask me. You can open up your video and then speak to me when you're speaking, so that what happens, can anyone understand about who exactly is talking to me? It'll be heavy, I know that. So 3 hours, you cannot take any notes while I'm speaking, because it will be very fast. So you have to only understand. If you have any problem in understanding it, you can ask questions now. Later on, you run the video, and then afterwards you take notes and then practice it between Monday to Friday. It will be a complete implementation, right? So how you're going to implement a product, so that way it is being taught in this training.
Nana, regarding the certification, so at the end of the 2 months of this journey, are we able to straight away give up the certification? We will be trained in that aspect.
This training do not have any whatever relationship to the certification, because certification is totally theoretical. And then I have already added a lot of student guides, activity guides, and dumps into my web space now. Fine, you download it. And then they may not be update. Fine, the dumps will be of December 2020. And then if you ask in the group, those who have attended, appeared on the examination of late, they will not help you out. Fine, so by which way, what happens, you can even have the help from others also. But the training program and then the certification are totally different. Actually, certification is totally theoretical. It is highly fictitious simulations, actually. So you won't be able to use this training for attending the training, attending the examination. But anyhow, you'll be getting a lot of dumps. You can even go there and then see the dumps available there.
Yeah, I saw the dumps were there. It was good. We will get any mock simulator kind of real-time testing softwares, kind of any reference for that?
Yeah. If anybody has got idea about a mock simulation for OCP examinations, please speak now. Fine. So that you will get guidance from others actually.
I think we only have a small test on the Oracle website, right? Wherever once you create an Oracle login, there is a complete videos on very specifics for the certification. And then there is, I think, 22 or 25 questions exam. And Oracle says that those are the 20 questions which definitely you will see in the exam, because they are set up by them. So I think that is a good start, probably. Because a lot of time when we take other certifications from cloud infrastructure and all, I also log into there, create an account, and then take the complete videos from there. It's a good site. They have hands-on also, which will give you more understanding on what kind of questions might be asked on the certification. But I understand there are external paid websites. I have no idea on that, but definitely Oracle certification, you will get all these videos and everything. That is very helpful.
Yeah, so that would be helpful for a good start.
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely.
Where exactly do we have to navigate on the Oracle website?
Let me check. Just a minute. There is a... Give me a minute.
Others can contact Anant Patel, who is there in WhatsApp, actually. Fine. You can even have a personal discussion with him. He will be able to even guide you on more on those things also.
It is called as learn.oracle.com. You will have to create your Oracle user ID, which is, I think, sign in. You have to do a free of cost. And then under that, you will have PaaS, SaaS, and hardware kind of options. Once you get into the SaaS, you will see all the Oracle SaaS applications, and then you can select whichever of your interest for the certification. Learn.oracle.com.
Sure, check.
Good. Then anybody else has got any other questions?
I just want to share my experience. I took training from len.oracle.com, but unfortunately I failed in my first attempt. So what are the mock questions that they were giving, which is not going to helpful in the real end? So okay. later what I did, I have downloaded some of the dumps through Google and friends, and successfully cleared my table exam. So only dumps has helped me, but
probably you can share those dumps with the team. That will be then helpful. Yeah.
I am always requesting my participants to share the dumps to me. I will be uploading it to my web space, and so everybody can use it. Actually, I've done it. So many dumps are already available. They are all given by my students only. So that will be shared with you. So that will be a good practice. Actually, you can even interact with you amongst you, and then everybody will help you. And then I am the common platform, so you can send it to me, and then I will upload it to the web space so that you will be able to have an access to that.
Sure, sir. Those are payable one. I'll try to share.
Okay, thank you.
So, Shesha, which certification did you clear on Oracle? This
1G0519 payables 2019.
Payables 2019. Okay, okay.
Yeah. And after going to SAS, do we need to collect on the Get Oracle certified?
Okay. Yeah. So, So Get Oracle certification. But before that, whenever you click on any product you want, on that there will be a lot of steps to go through. There will be introduction, then videos for getting through all the different modules. Let me also log in parallelly.
In the meantime, anybody else has got any other doubts, you can also ask now. You can open up your video and then speak whenever you're speaking now.
Nana, sir, is there any prerequisite for this program, training program? Do we need to know procurement, or I mean, is it from the basics?
Nothing. Everything will be taught from basics, actually. Fine. No prerequisite is assumed for this training. And so, naturally, the speed will be low because of many participants is not knowing to this now. Everything will be taught in this training. It's huge. And so, you have to practice everything between Monday to Friday, whatever I teach on Saturday and Sunday.
This program is going to be for around 2 months.
Maybe more than, because because of freshers, I may not be able to ramp up the speed of my delivery, actually. So it'll be going slow. And so I feel that it may even go beyond 2 months, but let us see how it's progressing, actually, based upon the progress. And one more thing I forgot, and off angle, so I will now share my screen. Here, what I will do is I will be sharing with the instances, actually. Fine. The instances will be looking like this now. Fine. It will be having a URL over here, and then at the end we'll be having a password, and then afterwards in the bottom you'll be having hundreds of users, actually. So for which you have to go there. So you can use the SCM and PPM users. SCM is what? SCM01.student up to 40. There are 40 users that are available here now. You can use one of them and then log in. But this is a very powerful one. And what people have done is they have changed the password, and then they want to keep it on their own now. Fine. Don't do it. See, it's like Nayantara. It's a public property for everybody to use now. Do not own the users, actually. So if some user is not working, you check the next user, it may be working, actually. So that way it will be working. And then it's all posted in our Telegram group. And then you can go up and then identify where exactly they are now, so that you will be able to practice on those one. I will try to provide a long working instances for this group. Actually, these instances will now work almost for a week's time, and afterwards they clone it, actually. The password gets changed, and then it will be getting cloned. And so that is one problem. And then I will now try to give you one, at least 1 month working instance, so that what happens, you'll be having continuity on your setups as well as the practice. And then do not delay anything. You do each and everything immediately, right? So that you will have a hands-on and then have a good grip. And so do not delay things as far as this thing is concerned. Any doubts, you can always write to me. I will be there to clarify it now. Any other questions from anybody else? Swati, Shankar, Praneet?
No questions, sir. Thank you.
Deena, any questions for you? Our
no
Sitya is what's called, he's a financial guy. So he's joining this training on supply chain, actually. So you can even ask, or I have some doubts on the finance. When I am doing a P2P push, there are some things which are not really working. So I'll know, data clarification from you, no, fine. So everybody is even allowed to participate, and then you can even host a session if you have more information than what it is actually. So it's basically a dialogue. So I want everybody to participate and then share the knowledge also in this training. You'll definitely find it's very fruitful. I have almost trained more than 3,000 persons in the past 15 years now. I'm a very famous trainer in the world now. And then my training will definitely give you a strong footing on the basics of the Fusion supply chain.
You have a lot of friends in the United States as well. So I got referred by one of my friends, Prasant, who took training from you, I believe, last October.
Mm-hmm. Okay, thank you. So Seshay was referred by one of my past students, actually, is what you're saying. Even when they go to the interview, and then if they say that I'm trained by Nana, the interview just gets over, because many of people are in the top position, and they know my quality of education. So the interview got cleared without any questions also. Fine. That's what my students told me. Really good. You can go to the HR round directly. So that way, what happens, it goes down.
Wow.
Any other questions? Otherwise, we will now wind up the session, actually. This session also will be
recorded. Anant, I'll connect with you later after this to understand that, you know, where do we have to navigate? Because when I tried to do it, it was asking for a subscription, paid subscription on Oracle website. So I want to know the clear navigation, that how do we have to follow.
Okay.
You signed in, right? You signed in with the Oracle user ID?
Yes, absolutely. I signed in.
See, I was just look at this cloud learning subscription.
I can share my screen now, if you allow me.
Yeah, you can share. You can also share your screens. No problem. And then yes,
yeah, I just put one URL. If you could probably try that.
Yes, put a URL in the chat now.
Okay, otherwise, if you want, I can share my screen.
Yes, please. You can share your screen.
And one more thing is, when you two or you three wanted to join, you can join the Zoom at any time. If I am in another training, then you cannot join. But otherwise, if I'm not in another training, you can always join on the Zoom, and then you can collaborate with each other and then discuss with each other. Okay. The only thing which you cannot do is you cannot record the session, because for which I am necessary. Otherwise, you can always join the session at any time. And then you can even discuss amongst you. You can also say, "Hey, Anand, can you come Zoom?" So you mutually agree on a timing, and then you can join also.
So if you go to what is that? learn.oracle.com, right? So
right.
I go to learn.oracle.com. So I have now logged in with my user ID.
Mm-hmm.
So you will see all these options, you know, which areas you want to do the certification or you want to learn. So I say, okay, I want to go for SCM. Then in supply chain, once you go, you will see all these courses are there, right? So these are the learning paths, how you can go. But if you still drill down in the bottom, then here are the ones where you can get to see a lot of videos. And then all the certifications are clearly mentioned and articulated here, right? Like certification. So, if, for example, if you want to do a certification for a inventory implementer, you go to this module. And now in this module, you will have these videos which are free. So there are certain labs, there are certain courses. Basically, it will take you through the entire topics of those certification. And for each topic, there will be some set of videos that would have been put up there. So like you can go through all these videos, and then at the last step will be your applying for the certification. So all these videos you can go through. It may not be in complete detail, but it will give you the complete spectrum of the modules and the topics which they're going to cover in the certification.
Okay.
And you put this link also on the WhatsApp group, no? And so the others can also use it.
Sure. So basically get into the learn.oracle.com, go to SaaS, and once you click on SaaS, you will see all these options, which area of SaaS you want to go to the certification for. And basically, if you click on SCM, it will give you the complete list of modules and products. So all these learning paths are free. Even when you come down, all these trainings are also free. All these modules will have some 15 hours, 20 hours. Some of them may have even much more. So at least it will give you a good overview and understanding of the product. And it will also, at the end, it will have a mock exam also. So for example, if say I'm going for this, where is it? So I think Shesha mentioned that it was not of much help, but there is this one. Where is one exam? Mock test is there. This is certification product hub. Yeah, I think this preparation for this, right? So there is some 15-20 questions are there, which can help. This is the preparation for certification. And if you are applying for the certification from here, you will have to complete 80% of the training in this. If you are applying from outside, it is fine. But if you are going from here, you will have to complete 80% of the modules to be completed. Yeah. Just let me know in case if you find any challenge, I can help you with that.
Thanks, Anand.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, welcome. Nana, I need to drop. My call has started.
Okay.
Yeah? Okay. Thank you. Bye, everyone. Bye.
Anybody else has got any other questions?
From when we are actually starting? From 19th.
Yeah, 19th. And then if you actually see the Zoom link now, I'll share again. If you go there, there will be so many informations will be there, but you can ignore those. So if you go to the, what's called, Zoom invite has been sent now, fine. There are every day you're going to have a class. Since I have to continuously lock it, the meeting, so you're not coming, but ignore it. Right? So those things, you can just ignore it. And then you can click on the join meeting and then you can directly go on and join. And then if you have any problem in joining it, I have to go and then check your authorization. Right? If you made a mistake on this, you'll not be able to join. So first, once join and then ensure that you're able to land up on this Zoom conference. That's one. And then any doubts on this, you can ask me. Fine. So this link will now give you the 20 module record for which you'll be getting it. And then you can now pay 5K and then join. And then later on, if you want it, you can even pay another 5K and then obtain the 20 module package at any point. So the ones, and then every day record will be uploaded on the INBPO records, every session record. And then you can even download each and every record, right click and then download each and everything and then do it now, fine, and then watch. It's a huge one. And then if you don't practice, you won't remember it at all. Fine. I'm again and again telling you, practice is a must for understanding everything very clearly.
Do you have any other, apart from PO and inventory, any other trainings as well, like order management or?
Order management, I'm not conducting it mainly because it has got a lot of technicals like the business rules, the pricing algorithms, the pre and post transformations, and then the extensions, and then other product transformations. Everything is technical actually, right? You need to know EDF and Java, otherwise it will not be possible. So in the last training, I got a heavy banging from participants that they expect all those things, you know, and even do orchestration to customize a do, you know, you have to have a technical knowledge. So I know it only from a functional perspective. That functional training is good, but people are not satisfied, and so I'm afraid to conduct again order management actually. So that's the reason that I'm not doing it actually. Expectations are heavy even though my charges are very low, but people say that if that is not taught, you can go to appsdiffusion.com. They are the experts in the world, actually. You can try them. They may conduct. You can even look at the agenda and then see whether the agenda is satisfactory or not. You may compare my agenda with their agenda. And then if they are giving a good agenda, it will be great, actually. Fine. You can even very well learn. APPS number 2 fusion.com. appsdiffusion.com is the best institute in the world, actually.
Okay, sir, I have to drop. I have another meeting.
Any other person has got any other questions? You can ask me.
Namaste, Nana. This is Chandrasekhar.
Okay, Chandra, can you open up your video and then I will now see you?
Okay, just give a second.
Hey, you are US, na?
Yeah, just give a second. Yeah, I'll be there.
All of you, open up your video and then speak now so that we can understand who is speaking to me. Chandra is an expert on EBIS actually, and then he is learning Fusion. There are many experts on EBIS who are joining this course, and so it will definitely be very worthwhile for you even to ask your questions on EBIS actually.
Hello?
Yeah,
you can hear me?
I'm able to hear you, but your video, you have to I will not try to. Okay, yeah, we are able to see you. Yeah. But,
yeah. So can you see me?
Yeah, yeah, we can see you. Yeah. But,
sorry about it. So I was not prepared for it. Yeah, so I have only one question. Actually, I'm pretty much a supply chain consultant and I work on supply chain ESCP integration and most of the things, order to cash, sales ops, service integration, Salesforce integration. So my objective for this is want to refresh my knowledge and I just be able to start with at least for the hands, get little bit of hands-on and the familiar with the process with the ProQTP at least to start with actually. So currently I know I've been onto the flying on the getting into the cloud but not getting right projects in hand. So that's
good. Chandra is an expert on so many things on integration perspective. Also he's now having a good knowledge on technical perspective. And then he wants to have an intro into the supply chain from a Fusion perspective. It will definitely teach you a lot.
Okay. I pretty work on, I've also worked on the Agile PLM integration to the current client that I work for. So Agile PLM and the product management. So engineering change orders and SACAR and iLink integration. So get the data. So pretty much a breadth, but I knew pretty functional. I'm not technical, but 20% on technical, pretty experienced. But the only thing is, I'm a CSM and also the CSPO, and I'm currently doing my PMI. So I'm also an Oracle master in the Oracle communities. So
very good, great. So he used to even give suggestions to all the people who are raising the questions in Oracle community. Excellent. Now, so Chandra is an excellent resource. He is from West Coast, isn't it?
Or East Coast? I'm in West Coast, but I'm currently in Boston actually.
Good.
So keep friendship. That's my introduction. I don't have much expectations from these, but I just want to be make a time freeze of 2-3 hours and working along with you and like get a combo. That's only I don't have any high 100 feet expectation. I just want to get along. That's it.
Good. Fine. Thanks, Chandra, for your intro. Anybody else has got any other questions to ask?
Yeah, anyone needs something on the Agile PLM and then the order management? So. Released well, not Oracle, so they can reach out to me.
But you can even talk to him or consult him regarding any of your problems in our released well. So he's an expert on that. Even Agile PLM and then other integrations also he knows now.
Yeah, I am actually Salesforce admin trained, so I also have some Salesforce integration and Service Cloud. Okay. My focus is to, while working on that, I also want to look at the service logistics, which is a little for most of the service and hardware engineering team. So that's where most of the engineering and the hardware teams are looking at. So that's my focus for next one.
Good. And thanks, Chandra. Fine. Nice talking to you.
Thank you.
Ina.
Sorry.
Geno. Yeah, good. Anybody else has got any other questions on this one? Otherwise, we'll now wind up the session. There's an intro session for this. Pass on this to your friends also. Okay. So bye for now, and then we'll now meet on another session.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you.